Okay, we're going to play Let It Be using chords C, G, A minor and F. And we've got a strum pattern which we're counting 1, 2, 3, 4, down, 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 up, down, 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 up. So I'll just play the intro, C and G. So you can hear I'm giving a little emphasis. 1, 2, 3, 4, or down, 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 up, down, down, down. So yeah, try and fit that in if you can. Okay, from the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, C.